Yes, greetings, and this is New Being Me, aka Mira Emmanuel Kadus Tafari. My slave name is Marie Emmanuel, same, but Tafari. Anyways, just want to introduce you to this new class. I'm a game amp, and you have been enrolled into the Game Amp Me class, Media Education. We plan on going the tour to you, our family, so ID yourself and be our guide. So I'm here representing His Majesty, Haile Selassie, as his daughter, to let you know this is the new world owta, and it has to be, because this shitstem is definitely out of order. So anyways, so the first order of the day is to give you some block history. So I will be occasionally letting you Idrin or guys or Goyim or or, you know, Sistrain, Red Drain, and real tight window and just hit those. And you know, we're all gonna be studying. We're gonna probably do some Renaissance art, literature, cult literature. We're gonna light it up for ya. Light it up. Do literacy, no more racism, see, because we're racing for what, G? It's all in the words, it's all in the middle. So tell me how you want me. Like Paul, son of Paul, MIT. Check, I got you all. We playing a little game. And it's game and me. And there's son of Paul and roots and fruit. So we're going to teach you. Already? You've been enrolled. Game amp. Game youth. That's for the elementary school. Game amp. NM is all around. That's university. That's another thing that we do. Just you can do a little studying. Sign language. You can learn sign language and all that. Cause marketing is straight up for marketing purposes. Well, just to understand the society. To understand what's up with this new kingdom. Just a way to let you guys know who we are, sons and daughters and helpers, wanters, puppies, but no dogs. We don't have no dogs. No dogs in this kingdom. No. And let's keep your seat up. Pay attention. Have your notes together. We're going to cross-reference a lot of things. Everybody's history, because it's all in us. It's all in we. It's all in me. Because guess what? We're womb mates. We may not have the same daddy, but we all got the same mommy. And she's an African woman from Ethiopia. So mom, she's gonna take care of business. She's coming. So we better get it together, because I'm an older sister. And you olders know that. See, when mom coming home and the house ain't right. So just like, I'm just going off on the top of this. Just like, in Exodus, you know, there was always like a sacrifice. Passover. Pharaoh lost his firstborn. In the first circa Passover. So I personally think that World War II was the second check. And I think in this third one, everybody's on board. So even Egypt, North and South, we all here. And we playing this game real sweet. That's right. Thank you, LB, and this nation. This Yahweh. And you know, after it's all done, you know where I'm going? After this 329 event, Black History in Marysville, Yuba City, but they acting all crazy like, why you be out here, city? No. You know where I'm going? After this is all done, I ain't going to Disney. Fuck that shit. That's a fucking mess. Nah, I'm going to AyaitIEthiopia. That's right. So let's go. We're going to teach you something. You better reach. Because I ain't going to preach. I'm going to profess what I know. And I know who I am because I have no ability. Yes, I got no ability. Nobility. I know who I am. On all four corners of the block, baby. I know what territory belongs to me, so you guys better name it and claim it. Because that's what them, that's the mess I'm talking about. But I got no ability. I know who I am. And there's some motherfuckers who have no ability, and they're stand-ins. That's why they were called ladies and waiting. In the industry, we got stand-ins. I've been there. I was a stand-in. I prayed to get that part one time. Like, oh, please. Tempest, you remember me, Bledsoe? Remember? Remember us? Remember? Sis, what happened? Like, we were supposed to connect. On set, made to order, but you were acting all out of order, tripping and shit.
People just came to
I was your double. Well, anyway, it ain't not personal, but this industry is about producing her, and it's about a producer like West Africa. Look at Mama, she paid back IMF, so that's what we did for motherfuckers. IMF.
Trust has always meant a lot
to all of
us. For us to stay together, where one would make a decision and the rest would follow.
Interest.
I don't know, yeah.
Economy. No, not you.
I guess the way things should go.
That's right. Habibu, where's my 40 acres? And my solar fuel? I'm going to IT.
It's just a real long time.
You owe money, fool.
Hopefully it will on that way.
$3 an acre. If it wasn't for Haiti. The way she is. Huh. You feel me, kid?
Yeah, we started, you know, clubbing.
Better check it out. Oh, boy.
A little bit of pressure here and there.
Okay, stop rolling around everywhere. All right, Mr. Agua, see?
For everyone here, go remember the African Center.
This is where? From Nepal? Where Gori? Ethiopia? Who wants to be better?
Make our own music. Creating our own styles here in London.
That's right. And for Mariama, who wants to be there? Alright, so we're about to go print out the flyer. Habibu. So, I didn't get a lot of time to,
soul-to-soul.
Print it out.
A happy face, a pumpkin face, for love and grace.
So, if anybody's in the Yuma, Chica area, Chico, Sacramento, Ross, you know, come on, represent, show them shit. I ain't by myself. Good Friday, Block History. We're doing it, baby. Text it, send it, mail it, Facebook it, tell a friend. Oh, I really don't want that many people there. Like 50 is good time. I just want to go to IT and eat tomatoes. So I'm just trying to get this out the way for LOJ, New York, and LOJ, Calais. Collaborative project in art, literature. Art, literature. Art, literacy, theater, music. Amp it up, baby. R-A-M-P for me. Do you need an internship? It's your turn to be in the game. Y'all mind. We're looking for some assistantships. We have some internships and assistantships. We got a lot of work. A lot of work. But there's only a few laborers. So we all got some collaborative things that in our various networks that we can do. Cross over. That's the only crossover we need to be doing. That's the commercial. Forget the contracts. Yeah, I mean, definitely get things in writing. Now, I can tell you, it can get really sticky. Definitely writing, but this contract, huh? 15, I think it's 15, 55. I'll look it up in my book. Something about the contracts that was written. That's going to be the black laws that the iTunes are talking about over there on the Yellow Brick Road in England. We have to check out the Clement Center over there, people. Send me some intel. Send me some info. Share what you know. You know, I don't know if we have a poking system on YouTube or... Well, we have officially decided that the, as gay members, especially Freedom Youth, Youthers, Freedom Youth Media, naturally, we have to use the YouTube VU media. You understand? So, have time. Like I told one of my other sisters, I don't really have time much for Facebook. So I ain't really getting on Facebook that much unless somebody want to book us up or something. A show, please, if you know something. But please help I, the eyes, because we want to go to IET. We're cabbing it up. Cabaret, Albuquerque collaboration. So I'll be calling my sister in the different stations, the dancers and the singers, Kathy, Rejecko, Nia, Shirley. I'll be calling you out, Gregory, from New Mexico, the Duke of Albuquerque. Shoot, we'll be calling the Duke of Albuquerque, the Duke of New York. So I'm kind of bitch all over the place. Alex Silage from Colombia. Ruth Stewart from Ruth Apple. She's from Panama. So we got sisters all around the South African, South American, South African, Caribbean. And we're good. North American, we got it all. Four corners, baby. We learned from our Mr. Sirs. Okay, sir. They were never our boss. Even though they kept calling them boss. Yes, boss. Yes, boss. But we know who the real boss is. The creator who fashioned all this together. And some of us know that the first time around, some ones and ones got tricked. They said, oh, shit. Next time, I know which side I'm going to play on. Which ball to dodge. You guys remember dodgeball? Damn, I hated growing up in New York. It says 5-2-4-9-1. Now that's like, you know, 5-2-4-9-1. Huh. The last time yesterday, me and Mama were here, you saw that show. X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X-X- Code going on. 7 to 420. I could be 08 to be 08. You know what? Abraham had 8. Yes, they forgot to tell you that. They only just talked about 2. 8, bro. And 1 was a problem. Some people would argue about that, but you know, in the family, there's only 1. There's not even 1 hidden 1. That's why it caused all kind of rocks, because, you know. Sometimes it's for a reason, to reveal something on purpose. Sometimes it's to conceal something on purpose. The mystery is like, it's a mom story. What's mom? What is the story that you're trying to hide from mom? That's what it comes to. Somebody know what's up. So, it's such a Miss MS, Mrs. MRS, and the Mrs. Papal in a dress. Getting wrecked as we speak. Our block history, we hope to do it every 2 to 3 months. That's the plenty of PA. You over? Man, I might probably have a Cleo. We'll see. Matt, we're not doing February anytime. February is a sacrifice. February is a horrible time for our black artists. It's like everybody and their mama want to book us. We don't even have time to book ourselves. Can I get an amen, amen, uh-huh, ashe, ISIS on that? All four corners, please. Right? Yeah, so we will not. We'll take a break on February. So we asking people to come guide us. You say, hey, we'll host you. We'll find a place in the space. And we'll pay the gas. And the Ross is on us. The theater, the merch, the WeVent workshops. Because we're ready to heal this family stuff. Because all of us are all mixed up and bent.